Castries East candidate for the UWP, Fortuna Belrose, has 34 years of experience as a public servant under her belt. She was the first female youth and sports officer to be appointed to that post in 1981. Belrose served under 9 administrations and during that period gained experience in policy making, among other areas. She also served as permanent secretary and deputy permanent secretary in a number of ministries. She currently serves as the president of the St. Lucia Olympic Committee, and UWP officials say her good track record is well known to many.
I think the other critical thing that we see is the myriad of social issues that exists. And with the exclusion policies that currently exist, along with the social issues, it doesn't help the community at all. And as a consequence of that, we need all hands on deck, you understand, to transform our communities. We need to empower our people so they understand that they can determine their own destiny. And what we have to do is to provide an environment for them that would allow them to fester and grow in a positive way to contribute towards the society. So for me, these are the core things that drive my involvement in the politics at this time.
Sunday's official ceremony to launch Belrose as the candidate for Castries East will feature addresses by Deputy Political Leader Dr. Gail Rigobert, candidate for Castries South Mary Isaac, and Castries Central candidate Sarah Flood Bobra, among others. Belrose outlined her plans for the Castries East constituency. Deputy Leader of the UWP, Dr. Gail Rigobert, is confident that Belrose's illustrious career will serve her in good stead.
I am especially glad that her involvement in youth and sports development will serve as a great asset to this party and to this country. Too very often we speak of youth and sports development simply as rhetorical necessities, not understanding the need for the holistic development of our youth and the extent to which sports itself as a discipline can go a long way in shaping our young minds, making them more productive citizens of our country.
Sunday's official ceremony begins at 6 p.m. at the Entrepot playing field. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.